Alright guys, back at it again. Let's do this. Hopefully I'm about to get more into the game.
Guerrilla.
Alright. I did quite a few things when I got off yesterday. I cleared out some more areas. I might have to take this out here. That one yesterday. We're not gonna go in here yet because we still need to take care of this area. I think this is probably the last area we go to. So. Take this out. I think that's the last thing that's around this area, so I'm gonna go do that real quick. But I hope you guys are having a good day. Totally forgot to do the airdrop. I think I might have to do another airdrop. That was too low. I think once I take this anti-aircraft thing down, that's really the last thing here. I borrow your horse.
I need this horse.
Now what am I supposed to do?
Come on.
Easy now. I don't know. Easy. Thanks for the horse. Promise I won't bring it back. Restricted.
Cualquier cosa puede pasar.
Together, two yardas can accomplish anything. Okay. I'm still here.
Oye, guerrilla.
Overheats. Industrial circuits. All I need is a suppressor, and it's gonna be awesome. I need some circuits.
Come buy some sheep. WMDs. It's self-care.
Alright, got in the store.
New challengers! All champions!
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, he's like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up.
I got you,
Don't
Carlos.
Take too long with that prison truck.
Well, shit. Well, I just got the mission. Alright, where is this first of us going to be at? What is this? What is this? This is... Let me see this thing. What is this? Fire staring runs not apply insert near your face. No gun. We're high rank ones.
Nobody's using the workbench right now. Just saying.
I'll just That's just weapon stuff, so. Where do I get a bus at? You're going. You and me steal a military priority truck. Is there a place I can get it at? It's not really telling me any locations. Or do I just find it? I guess I'll just, let me just go here then. I don't want to find a truck like that. I guess I just gotta look around. Costa del Mar. Costa del Mar. There's oasis. Of course. Also in this area right here. I'm just gonna hush up. Alright, let's see if we can find this truck. There's fucking nobody on the road. Thank you.
Gotta watch out.
Shit.
Let's grab a ride.
Here's your ride.
Thanks.
Ignore that scratch. What's it mean?
Appreciate it.
I was looking for a truck. Frieza, watch out. They're all over here. Don't mind me, Mr. Tank. No, I always think about like to be a truck driver. But then again, I don't know if I can handle like a big rig like that. I know they probably do some training, and you know, before they even let you get your own one. But be in the open road, driving around state to state. Oh, chicken's gotta get the way. Oh, thank God. Ooh, what the heck? Chicken's got the fuck away. Excuse me, guys. Don't want to put you guys there.
Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
Okay. Shut up and get in the back. Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Señor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah, sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but you couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him.
Miguel, is that the sun dude we just saw? Yeah, I now remember all these people.
Here. No more talk.
Which one was only talking?
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wore my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Lorenzo, come here.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. I see Americ. You made a big
mistake yesterday. Mimino is the lifeblood of Yara and Patrulana is his beating heart. Now the Americans
are trying to cut
off the fucking piece of shit. We must be fed as Palacios. We must produce our precious supply of organic meat. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant.
Dead bodies.
Our very future frozen.
Comprendido.
I see you.
Spread the fire, moving.
Hierro.
That could have gone a little easier. Shit happens, you know. Okay, he's probably inside the building, so before we go, I'm gonna collect everything. I don't know if there's another alarm somewhere. Oh, there it is. We got a double.
Bulletproof alarm.
There should be another alarm. There it is. That's it. Is there another area I'm missing here?
You better be Miguel.
Are you Miguel?
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Go.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Get in.
Where's Carlos?
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you have to trust me. Everything's okay now. Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
Few days.
Carlos don't make friends without... else waiting with Carlos.
Sere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Kind of being suspicious, my guy.
There he is, Senor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
Yeah, this guy's suspicious, but I think
did good, tourist.
I think he made a deal with the.
Got you like a crocodile, but
I made a deal with him.
You're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Crazy.
Oh,
All right, here we go. So I got 30 in
I got big dreams, Hiro.
So we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings? Almost blowing you up is the past. We got to look to the future. And I see a military truck in your future. With special ammo, special weapons, and a special sauce. I'm feeling once it real bad. Suerte. Bring it back, and we'll talk.
Gotcha. All right, where is that?
The marina.
Now, whatever happens, just don't bounce the sweet baby.
What?
The truck, don't damage it. Drive like there's a big bouncy baby filly in the back.
Bouncing baby filly. Got it.
You're gonna make baby filly cry. Just bring that truck back in one piece, okay, Hiro?
I like how he calls me Hiro. This reminds me of Big Hiro.
I'm good.
I'll get her out. With that.
Better watch my step.
Hey, Teresa. What else over here?
One very stolen truck is on the way.
Perfect. Okay, send it straight into my loving arms. But don't let nobody follow you. Huh? Be like a cat in the night. A smooth, sleek, sexy cat.
Yeah. I'm more of a dog person.
So is Chorizo. But he forgets sometimes.
Excuse me. Yeah, that guy. That guy Miguel. I think, he didn't look like he got beat up or tortured or anything. The way he looked at Esperanza, is her name, I believe. Yeah, I feel like he's gonna do something. He's very suspicious. There we go. One truck. As promised.
Sicula, Sicula. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs rum.
Figa.
What's happening here?
Fili magi, babe.
Mierda, I almost died for packing foam?
No. White gold. Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, Hiro. Even you.
What are you gonna do with the packing foam? Chorizo, how you doing, my buddy?
Oh, good boy. Good boy.
Wait a minute. Where's your outfit? Why are you giving me a back? I know you're wearing like a... Bling bling. Bling bling. Maybe that one. There you go. Now you're all jazzed up. I don't think he's done, but...
Lola, at your service.
Still got 30 minutes, huh?
Who did they take?
Dozen.
How many times are we gonna bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's gonna hand them in Verdera Square.
Your own fucking fault they got cut.
No. It's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. Gonna need ice on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just a thing for you, Hiro. Fill your rifle with a high-power scope. I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones.
Pero hasta el final, Camila.
I feel like this is where it's gonna end.
Fucking Jorge.
What did that asshole do now?
Yeah, I feel like we're Miguel's gonna turn on us here.
Let me guess.
I was getting soon. Suspicious, I'm just sorry. The way he looked at her, the way he didn't look like he got hurt or tortured, yeah.
Carlos, I'm near
the church. I can't really trust him.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel, where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Attention, Truyarans. This is General Jose
Castaneda. Hey, Castaneda. Watch yourself, Danny.
I am happy to announce that I have captured several big Yarans and terroristas guilty of murder and treason. Today, they will be hanged for their crimes in Vendera Square. Watch as I cleanse Yara of this treacherous deal. Greetings, fellow Truyarans.
Is this gun gonna jam on me? Huh? On again?
We are in position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running, suerte.
Got eyes on Jose.
Not shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise. As punishment for their crimes.
Fucking Miguel, I knew it! I knew it fucking worked. Knew it! Fucking bitch! What a fucking dick. It's all a fucking setup.
Ale is gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Get that fucking tank.
Grab him! Gotta keep moving! Billy, where are you?
I can't get in. This place is harder than the devil's balls.
We got Alejandro. He's hurt bad.
Okay, meet me at the radio tower.
Okay.
Where am I going? Fuck it. Lead away. Lead away. I got you. Where the fuck is that? What are you doing? Come on, Teresa.
I'm moving!
Go. That's your back. Where are we going? Please be careful out there. Leave Teresa alone, bitch. He's dead. Oh no. I'll take care of it. Anything for that fucking helicopter. No. Oh shit. I didn't know I fell out. Gucci.
Exactly.
The whole thing was a setup.
Finger.
Fucking shit! Fucking Miguel!
Wasn't your brother. We already know he's a fucking traitor. What about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
Damn. This is that quick. She got tired of your shit.
Your stance. A lion finds calm. Behold a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, uncle.
Why, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Come, Miguel, give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise,
Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego, how many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run.
So Diego just wants approval of his uncle, but his uncle don't like how, how he brags a lot, I guess, as he would say.
Oye, Dan.
What's this? Okay. Yeah, I want to finish out the...
Not you and me, that's for sure.
Fuck no. Hola, from Lola.
That's what I'm talking about. I don't have that many leaders. I don't know where to get more leaders. I guess I just gotta continue with the story. But...
Step up. She fucking better.
Soon, too.
Si.
Alright, let's go talk to her brother.
Bullets are easy.
Wait.
Finding a set of good tools is hard.
Let me see if I can, Yo, silencer on this gun. Where do I get the circus at? Wait, let me do this.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
See, Clara, I'll find a way.
Shit, back up. Oh, I'm talking for you. Leave me alone. What are you fucking? One done? One fucking done? Oh. Alright. Okay.
Supply drop on the way to the fort.
Copy. Retrieval team en route.
I can definitely get to that supply drop before the military does.
Shit. Oh boy. Two barrel. Time, we gotta go. Hi, John. Damn, I missed my turn. Hey, what's going on? Shit. Long way to go.
I'm running out of time.
Almost there.
That's the drop.
Come on.
There's a ton of good stuff here.
Let's go.
Danny.
I know, it's me. I still probably don't have enough. Nope, still don't.
He's coughing blood. That's never good.
Shit. I like your style, Kitty. Not that he ever showed it.
He was a strong hijo de puta. He was a mortero. And I heard he fought well at the church square.
Heard the same. Bullshit, right?
Danny, got a moment to talk?
Yeah, give me a second.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracia. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is.
Yeah, I got you.
Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Good to see you, Danny.
Back to the church we go.
Place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Hola.
Give me a second. Fine, like running through your shit.
Dios, déjame saber cualquier cosa que puedan hacer por ti.
Que Dios nos ayude.
Can I help you?
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre.
Thank you.
I'm sorry about the mess. What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Easy.
Medic can't save you. Careful, Lema.
No, here! You don't!
Going?
Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Vamos. That's it. You're okay. Easy.
Oh, excuse me, sorry. Oh, you're so, man, I'm telling you, you cannot be in my way. This horse is a fucking tank. Fucking wild in here.
A good girl.
Slow.
Let's go. Be nice, horse.
Yeah.
You chill here.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro, you've done enough. Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Thank you.
It's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrion lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way. Looks like some cockfighting.
Bomb!
I really need more lieutenants.
Buy some sheep. Use some WMD. Self care.
Excuse me.
The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. Take him down. You have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Oh, another one to take down? Hmm. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the races. I'll probably do that on my own time.
Better watch myself here.
Some more uranium over here too. I've already been here. Oh, it's not this one. Okay, I was about to say that. I've been here. Mommy. Fucking shit. Oh, that thought this was gonna be kinda easy peasy kinda thing, wall fancy. No, we're going inside.
There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am. Slow down, fucking bandit.
The tree's alone. Trizo. Where do you want? Oh boy.
Stop.
I need to head back to the thing. Come. Oh, God, damn. Up, man.
Time to go.
I'll treat those good fuck out of it. I don't even know how the fuck they heard this, but okay.
Cave? You piss off the camp or something?
No, not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.
Oh, there is an anti-aircraft. Why is there still one here? I need to get rid of this here. Of course.
Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help.
Come on. Come on.
We're not on a helicopter.
When I came to the military, I was lost. I didn't have any idea where I was going. What in here was a wake up call? Sonia,
where did they go?
I'm gonna find you.
What?
Well, I'm running you over, Rebel, the Rebel guy. Little bad. Fuck! What the hell is that? A little bad. Fuck! Holy shit. I was just gonna run in this door and then. Who's up? Sorry, buddy. Fucking helicopter, dude. If they want to come in here, I'll be all my guests. Fucking waiting now. Fucking get out of here. All this goddamn place. In this game? Holy shit. All right, Philly. Hold on.
Join me up top, hero.
Oh, I know what's missing.
Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina, and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam, and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space. Open up her valves, and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
I need to turn on the vibrator.
Yes, I like it, I like it. That's the way. Pressure's rising. Get the other valves.
Working on it.
Hard-headed Daisy. One more left.
You need help, Philly.
Good. We did it. Magic time. No. Got a problem. A supersized problem. Hero. The Binga. Daisy lure top. Okay, Hero. Time to make magic.
Okay, I'll dump Billy's stuff on his work table.
Oh, okay. Apparently we already got it.
Billy!
Yeah, Hiro!
Buy your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. Fires of the Philly magic. That's my Daisy! True love.
Yeah, you don't want to come down this way. Come on now. Oh shit. I am so sorry, I thought you were a fucking...
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Good, they're about to... No, coño!
Get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye for me, okay?
What the fuck?
Ay, coño.
You got blown up, right? Go, Teresa. Let's get out of here.
Billy, it's done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him melt. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
She's a machine here. Don't be weird.
What the fuck? Diesel baby.
Vuelta, Philly.
Hiro, I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. Hey, and a pitching machine too. Like the ones at Baseball Diamonds?
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! You just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
My ball. Oh, good.
sniper on Overwatch. There's the officer.
Muchas gracias.
They were murdering so many
of us. I thought they would even ruin
baseball. Okay, I'm coming, Clara.
I don't even know what I'm looking for. Yeah, that's the baseball diamond. Find the baseball pitching machine. Oh, we'll find the machine?
Question the Philly magic.
Okay, careful, Danny.
think I found the perfect plane. I just got to cross you into this hangar.
I see where I need to go. Nice.
Ah, it's beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Oye, Dani.
Hola, from Lola.
Come closer, you need time.
Good, you're here.
Wait a second, I'm gonna check. Specialty weapons and nothing really too much.
Hi.
New.
Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all.
What?
Suerte, Danny.
Let's do this. The lieutenants, eh?
strong.
Psst. Over here.
You don't have it. Did I get that headgear? Yes, I did. Where is that? Improves soft target blast armor piercing damage. Wow, really? Ooh. Ring, bitch.
I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Okay.
I ask that you stay vigilant because the terrorists will stop
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in the Lea Square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned these most generous rewards.
But with the full support of President Anton Castillo, Dr. Edgar Reyes has invented a solution.
My warriors, you will be proud to be
your so leaders. Fucking annoying.
The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here.
There you are. That's for Carlos, you fucker.
Great loyalty and courage, and proving yourself worthy of my respect.
Espada, one down. But the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay.
Historical achievement.
Okay, that's fucked up. Peña could be at her favorite spa. Time to go take out both these assholes.
Did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
Heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Dog. Adios. One.
Pepinga, she's running.
Hey, Rojas, I got a lieutenant in my sights. They're
That's for Carlos.
Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda, like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
All right, one more lieutenant. Jimenez? I don't think that's how you pronounce it, but shit. I'm not really good with names. I'd be afraid to fucking wing glide. I'll use a wingsuit and all that stuff. Is there, like, nobody here?
Today is a good day, my
fellow. Oh, now you fucking...
Bang, bang! You're dead, motherfucker!
It. Oh, that's a Doberman. Okay. So they almost have Rottweilers in this one.
It's done.
Really?
See, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
Things are going to get crazier. Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
On it. See you soon, Espada.
Let's travel back to the home base.
Oi, Danny.
Shit. I like your style, Kitty.
You better have rum. So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening. You're not listening. Shut your mouth.
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Heard enough out of you, Singao. You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
See, and he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want to... If you want, Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale.
Y haranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Okay, I believe this is where we're going to go after Jose now.
Napalm Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, only one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly Magic, babe.
Philly Magic. Philly, you're the character, man.
Okay, Philly, let's see what you got.
Philly Magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little Come Mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
right there. Really? Really have to find him in this thing?
I'm going to take you somewhere special when this is over. A beautiful place off the coast of Yara.
Rizzo, over here.
Private island. You will love the amazing sunsets in the warm ocean breeze as I piss down the sea throats of everyone you care about.
I need something. That's not gonna work.
Your revolution ended before it even started. Castillos were meant to rule. For the Trojans, this is our destiny.
All right, I got myself down a little bit. Need another gunner, guys. Holy shit. God damn it, dude. He's down? Thank God. Oh my shit. I didn't have. I was trying to get to a fucking gunner. I kept blowing every gunner I was trying to go for.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Yaren cigarettes. But you couldn't find these out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Hey, Chorizo.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Underwear on the butt.
Ale's gone. Again.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something? You never would have won anything if you were still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Moteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
Pablo Church. San Pablo Church.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone. She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it. Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No. She would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead. Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
All right.
Will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
All right, let's see if this is ready to go.
I like.
I still got 2 hours.
Your style, Kiria.
Okay, so this is clear. We still got like a few things we can be in like little grayed out areas, but that's okay. This is the next mission, I believe. Like, next, like, story-wise mission. I guess you can. I guess this is like assassinating time. That's hard to hit those speed ones. Kind of want to do. I want to see what that is, but we're gonna. I'm gonna do here. I'll do that another time. Maybe later tonight. But yeah. Where's the? Where is that? I just saw her. Okay.
Que bola, espada. You good?
Si. Busy, but good. And you know what? I'm finally catching some sleep. Forgot what that was like.
You've been kicking ass for a long time, espada. Yara owes you a good night's sleep.
Someone, entertain me.
Well, I said, maybe I'll play later tonight, depending on how I feel. But our next time I play, we'll be going to find Maximus Montes. And I'm kind of curious about this one. This one. Because I know you can't just kill him like that. You know. I might like look up a least side story. I don't remember this. But yeah, I'll figure out everything. I'll figure out what I'm gonna do next. But I'm gonna go this one next, and then see what this is about. We might do that on the next stream. Anyway, thanks for joining me, and until next time, guys. Should be out.